The TA of that particular team, as the kickoff has just started. Center referee for this match, Abdullahi Abubakar Pifa from Kwara State, former Niger State. Abigani OOAR Shehu Atolagbe is the assistant referee too, all in that order. The three. We can copy from here so that we don't worry the coach anymore. That we are only number three. Chukudi, number six. Victor, 21. Opeke, number five. Elijah, number seven. English Timothy, number 10. William, a chance there. Pushes the ball into the periphery of the 18. A chance now. And try to lift the ball out of the hazard left now. Who reminds me of the one they call? Oh, he pushes the ball. A chance there. And can I get the first goal? It's a goal! Number one to Sinoshore FC. Oh, and this is the only time that the giant is exceedingly happy, slapping. He left his chief coach to do the rough job of staying on the line. And when the goal was called, I can see the giant. And the goal scorer, English Timothy, has registered his name in the goal charts. Okay, I think he recorded the goal and the goal scorer with his caution card. I was thinking they used another card there. And this is another chance for Sinosho now. And if it is a chance there. And that's a Morio. Preseason Gold Cup here at the Kwara State Stadium under the able leadership with the brain box of this project. Chance for Josie now. And the cannon does it. It's a shell goal. The equalizer has come. Josie United has scored. Number 11, Josie. Substitute player, Oyekachi. So it's Sinosho 1, Josie United 1. I told you earlier on that it's not over until it is over. So it's 1-1 here, and as soon as Raskin tells me the time of this, there's a chance there! Oh, and this is Timothy. Try to have a dribbling runner any moment from now. It's going to be 40-something minutes, and it's a full time here. That is the end of the match.